Alright, hey YouTube, it's Glenn here again from BJ's Boodles. Today we're doing some prep work and the base coding for our next project, which is doing our main sponsor's logo onto the side of this panel, facing out that way for in the shop, and then we're gonna just make it all blue to match the colours. So I sort of pulled out the fan, stripped off some a little bit, so we're just going to take off the front and pull this out. Find some pliers. Get a little brown here. So this is a fairly cheap little Antec case. We just paid $45 for it because we just wanted something simple. It's a micro ATX case because the computer's already a small unit. Or actually, the one at the moment's a little bit longer and a little bit narrower. So it's a pretty bare bones case. We just needed to be able to have a disk drive for burning photos to disk. Still on this one, so we got a pretty basic setup, and we're just gonna pop everything out and get ready for the coat. We're just gonna coating it to start with, and then we'll work on the side panel separately. So we're going to start, would have liked a little bit finer, but I found some 240, so we're going to give it a little bit of a sand. It's brand new, so it's got a bit of a coating on it, and then we'll mask off some of the edges. I'm not going to paint the insides, it's a closed case, but we'll mask off that bit and then do the top and bottom strips. Even they get covered at the bottom, so it'll just be the top. that's pretty good. And we'll get all that a wipe over with metho in a minute and do the front. It's plastic, so we'll treat that carefully so we don't get scratch marks in it. So we're going to give everything a little bit of a clean off with some metho and get the residue off these panels. So the camera battery ran out in the shed for a while, so while that's charging and we're just inside, or it's a little bit cooler anyway, we're going to just do some masking off on the side here and get it ready for painting. Thank you. So there we go, we've got the sides masked off. Just because we're only doing that bit. The side panels cover everything else. And found a bit with the paint. It can just flake out a bit where the side panel goes on if it has a lot of like clips. So this one has like a clip and slide, so we'll just leave that out and it can just be the treated metal that usually slides nice and easy and doesn't scratch the paint off. So there's that. Okay, so we're back out in the shed and we're ready to give our first coat of paint. So we're going to do a quick spray of all this. So that's probably pretty good for our first coat there of the blue. Give that a few minutes to dry off, and then we'll do another coat, and then probably another one.